Hey, you awake? Hey. Faye.
I wanted to apologize. You're getting an unfair share of the blame for your parents' distress. It's not your fault. I thought a childless man and woman was supposed to do this, to graduate to feeling happy and whole. The seeds of our problems were already sown, long before you were supposed to arrive. It's a shame you didn't get to meet him. Perhaps you would have gotten along. Nobody should be born into the arms of unbalanced parents. A rot can't be flushed in an instant. I told myself if you ran away, I would run after you. Because you are my little bunny. I enjoy seeing you like this. Pass on. Don't come and see me again.
How many sleeping tablets did you take?
Just one.
Called your name how many times? Banged on the door? You scared me.
I'm exhausted, Sullivan. Sorry.
I broke in.
I don't feel rested at all.
Why not? Slept for hours.
I saw our baby. It was a toddler this time. And you.
What are you doing inside?
Watching TV. Come out and sit with me. Or I can keep you company here.
Staying here. It's up to you.